It's unfortunate that they exist. This is a good one. I had a 1964 and a half black convertible Mustang that I wish I still had. Clutter. A blueberry banana smoothie. I just really like them a lot. They don't season. They're scared of salt. Diego Armando Maradona. Smooth. Neither. Both. I think that's what we get here in Southern California. We have that variety. I mean, here we have the beach and the mountains are literally right there. So I'm lucky. I like them both. Japan. I love the culture. I love their approach to cuisine as well. I'd love to see the food scene there. Pancakes. Lethal Weapon. Ferrari. Tea. Ceremonial grade green matcha tea every morning. Has to be ceremonial grade though. Water. Cab. I don't listen to music before service. There's a lot else going on. We're not a music driven kitchen. My mother. Whatever she'd like. Designer of stuff. I like design, like, so it'd be like maybe designing haute couture or something. I've always been fascinated by that. I think it's very similar to chefs. They're given materials to create something that's seasonally driven, so I think I like that. I've always have.